afraid to share my debts sometimes because I think that other people can joke me, can hurt me. So sometimes I prefer to keep my own secret, my personal things, and don't share with my friend or with other people that I know.
I prefer hiding myself from my real behavior because I'm afraid to remain alone and I'm afraid about the opinion of the people.
To reach my aims, I think it's more useful to follow my friend's behavior.
I'm a shy person. I'm never sure about I do, but I hope if I follow model society, I will feel better and I will share my opinion and my feelings. And so I think I feel better.
You are not alone.
Don't tie yourself behind a social network.